And this is the laser printer test for the motor conversion. Turning the ceiling fan motor into a brushless DC motor. Using an HP laser printer. Mirror. Driver unit. And it works. Sometimes you have to spin it up by hand first, depending on which position you choose to start from, whether you get the sensor in the right place or not. If the sensor is placed right, it just works. Otherwise it has a lot of trouble auto-starting. But it works.